The body of a missing hiker found in Placer County. The Placer County Sheriff's Office says Karina Blue had been missing since Friday afternoon. She was last seen near the Green Valley Trail in Alta. Nearly 80 people, including canines and helicopters, were searching that rugged and steep area. The search came to an end when they found her body on Green Valley Trail this morning.